I'm Dr. Shah, Memorial Interventional Neuroradiologist. Aneurysms develop in the wall of a weak blood vessel in the brain. Symptoms include unusual headache, changes in vision, confusion, nausea, and vomiting. Aneurysms may rupture and can be deadly. To access the aneurysm, we pass a tiny catheter through a blood vessel in the groin up to the brain. We use a special metallic device to fill the aneurysm to stop the bleeding. Memorial is the only facility on the Mississippi coast offering this procedure.
For more information, visit gulfportmemorial.com and click Community Programs.